was a punk just like any other boy, and he never had no troubles till he started up his oi band. Safe in the garage, singing in the tub, but hardly went too far and he plugged in at the pub. It was a cold Christmas Eve when Trevor and the Skins popped in for a pint and then lick a bag of crisps. Trevor liked the music, but not the unity. He unwound Ozzy's turban and he knocked him to his knees. The God came down on Christmas Day. I know exactly what he said. He said, oi to the punks and oi to the Skins, but oi to the world and everybody wins. Ozzy was a bloody mess, he ran out through the crowd. He said, we'll meet again, we are bloody dead and bowed. Trevor called his bluff and told him where to meet. Christmas Day on the roof down at 20 Oxford Street. The God came down on Christmas Day. I know exactly what he'd say. He'd say, oi to the punks and oi to the Skins, but oi to the world and everybody wins. A bloody dying man. Ozzy was alone and abandoned by his band. Trevor was so fading and still so full of hate when the Skins left him there and went down the fire escape. Ozzy saw the North Star shining more than ever, so he made a tourniquet from his turban saving Trevor. They repelled on the roof with the rest of the turban and went back to the pub where they fought each other coming. God came down on Christmas Day. I know exactly what he'd say. He'd say, oi to the pub and oi to the Skins, but oi to the world and everybody wins. The God came down on Christmas Day. I know exactly what he'd say. He'd say, oi to the punks and oi to the Skins, but oi to the world and everybody wins.
How the guns are getting to the good. Yeah, because I mean...